Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Tutor ABC's Movie Notes. Now, today's movie we're going to talk about is a topic that's popular in some old fairy tales and stories, and it's about werewolves. Now, when you look at this clip, you'll know exactly what these are. The movie is called Wolves. 它中文名字叫做狼人镇. So we're going to take a look first at the clip, and then we're going to look at four or five words that may be a little bit difficult to understand. So let's have a look.
You think I'm losing my mind?
No!
Of course you're not. You're just young.
Richards, pick yourself up.
And life is complicated. Everything's changing. I'm scared too. He's a monster.
It's a pretty tough place to be, isn't it, killer?
There are others?
The most vicious, secretive clan on God's green earth, boy. How do you think I got so pretty?
And how do you find our little town?
Strange. Like it's got secrets.
I hear you say that you were looking for work.
I think you think I'm somebody else.
No, you think you're somebody else.
What are you talking about?
It's Connor, man. He decides who lives and who dies.
We've been here a long time, wolves of the eastern coast.
Those guys up there are wolves all the time.
He'll butcher anybody that stands in his way.
You think I'm afraid of dying?
It's not the dying, John. It's what comes first.
Hey, he'll kill you.
Maybe I'll take him with me. They were all
wolves.
So there's a couple of words and phrases in here that you may not understand, and a few of them are really important to the story, to this movie that we're looking at. The first one is monster.
He's a monster.
He's a monster. Now, this word monster is used to describe any big giant beast or a strange animal, and in stories, these are usually fake. They're not real creatures. But you can also use this word to describe someone who is very mean or cruel or does really bad things. Sometimes in English we'll also say, oh, he's an animal, which means maybe he has no manners, or he's very mean to people, he's dirty, he's all of these things. So you say, oh, he's a monster, which doesn't actually mean that he's some big creature, but we use it to describe someone who maybe is a very bad person. The next word is similar to describing someone that way. You can say that he's vicious or she's vicious.
There are others?
The most vicious, secretive clan on God's green earth, boy.
And what this means is it describes someone also who is cruel or mean, who maybe tries to hurt people, who does things to be mean, to get their own way. And so in this clip, we see a lot of these people who turn into wolves, and they're violent, and they're cruel, and they're killing people. We would describe that as being vicious.
And how do you find our little town?
Strange.
The next word, or phrase, is something finally a little bit nicer. One of the girls asks, how do you find our town? Now, if you just listen to that phrase, it may sound like, how did you get here, or how did you find this place? But she's not asking about directions. What she's actually asking is, how do you like it? This is a phrase that maybe we don't use so much in American English. You may hear it more in British English. So for example, in a hotel, someone might say, how do you find your room? And that doesn't mean I took the elevator and then I went down the hall, and it's not talking about directions. It means, how do you like it? So the response could be, I find it to be maybe very big or very clean or very comfortable. So she asks, how do you find our town? And then he answers and says, well, it's a little bit unique or it's a little bit strange. So it may seem like another meaning, but it just means, how do you like it, or what do you think of it? The last word in our clip today is the word butcher.
He'll butcher anybody that stands in his way.
Now, this can be a noun or a verb. And as a noun, a butcher is a person who cuts up meat at maybe a grocery store or in a market. They have a pig or a cow, and they cut the parts down and they give you the meat that they've cut and they sell it to you. But to butcher as a verb means to do that work of a butcher, to cut an animal into pieces and sell the meat. In this case, it just means to kill someone very violently. In this clip, we saw a lot of people fighting and lots of killing and things. And you can use that term butcher to mean that someone was killed in a very violent or a very bloody way. And so all of these words have a lot to do with this clip that we looked at. And so this is it's typical of this kind of movie. And we hope that these words help you to understand the dialogue a little bit better. So have a look at the film Wolves. Check Tutor ABC out on Facebook and have a look at our special sessions. We'll see you next time at Tutor ABC's Movie Notes.